And now, Silence of the Lambs. And you believe that Edward is the father of Bella's baby?
No man touches him. Perhaps if I wouldn't have left off.
This has been Silence of the Lambs.